what to spray to get rid of raccoons.
Accept the answers from us.
One homemade, taste, raccoon repellent recipe uses one bottle hot pepper sauce or one bottle cayenne pepper powder and mixes it with a gallon of water and a teaspoon of dishwashing liquid. The soap helps the liquid to adhere to what you're spraying, and should be sprayed on the entire area that you would like to protect.